year, obviously the top race is the county executive. And people have said early on, they said, well, Blakeman's Cairo's friend, he's doing it as a favor. No way. Listen, let me just have your attention, if I could, for 30 seconds. Talk to people on the street. Walk your neighborhood. See what the president's doing. It's helping Republicans every day. See the feeling out there. Reassessment. And then yesterday, the county executive, the final blow, she endorsed Todd Kominski. She's on his team. Let me tell you, we have the polls, we have the people, and we know. Listen up, one sec, Tommy Muscarella, in the back, I see you, Tommy. And all you out there, all the people, the Conroys over to my left, and the Sullivans, and everybody. Listen, we do it. If we do our job, which we can and have in the past, Kevin Champ, if we pull him out on Tuesday, if Joe Cairo does his job, and a young kid in the back from Franklin Square East, who's here for his very first time, does his job, if we reach out and get Republicans to vote, on Tuesday night at 9 o'clock, we will announce. I see Mayor Devane in the background from New Hyde Park. Thank you for your help. And Mayor Sharona from Brookville. And all the guys, let's make it happen Tuesday night. Our next county executive, Bruce Blakeman.
A chairman that has worked as hard as Joe Cairo it is so helpful and gratifying to all of us to have him as our chairman. Let's give it up for Joe Cairo. Let's go. And standing up here tonight, let me say this to each and every one of you. Standing with all of these great candidates, qualified candidates, hardworking candidates, dedicated public officials, I've never been prouder to be a Republican in my life than to be with them right now. And to be up here, where's Congressman King? Let's hear it for our great patriot, Congressman Pete King. Yeah. Mazi, where are your parents? Mashma. Good to see you. All right, listen. When we started this venture, all of us up here, it was about just returning this county back to sanity, to straightening out the broken reassessment system, to cutting taxes, to restoring law and order in our communities. It is the Republican Party that will restore law and order with Annie Donnelly. the Republican Party. The Republican Party that will put back in office a great, dedicated public servant in Maureen O'Connell. The Republican Party that will give us a controller that really understands finance and business and will work to help me fix that broken reassessment in Elaine Phillips.
Yeah! Woo!
And we got to give Rich Nicolau an even bigger majority. And Joe Saladino in Oyster Bay and his team. And Don Klayman in the town of Hempstead. We are the party of the hard-working middle-class families. We are the party that will protect workers. When you see what's going on around this nation, it is heartbreaking to find that there are firefighters in New York City that give their lives every day, that are being fired because of a choice they've made with their physician about their own health care, about our CSEA. Our CSEA has been working without a contract for 3.5 years, and now they've been served with a restraining order that they can't protest Laura Curran. Is this America?
No!
So we gotta change it. We gotta be the party, and we are the party, of the hardworking people. We've got to support our county workers. Make them happy. They'll work harder for us. We got to fix the broken reassessment, and I will do that. It's broke, I will fix it. And working with Andy Donnelly and our great police department, we will make this a safer county. Thank you all.
Yeah!
This might be the last time I say this. Before Election Day. But we can't change the federal government this year. There's no federal election. Mm-hmm. We can't change state government this year. There's no state election. But this year, we can change county government, make it Republican, and work for the people. God bless you all, and God bless the United States of America.
Bruce Blakeman, our next county executive. Now, you're in Franklin Square, so we have certain traditions when we wrap up our rallies. Monday night we'll be down in on Franklin Avenue at our headquarters. You're all welcome to stop by. We'll have a barbecue at the parking lot. We'll be working all weekend. Don't forget the walkthroughs on Saturday. Oyster Bay, North Hempstead. We'll be meeting in Bethpage in Oyster Bay, North Hempstead at Genta Center's headquarters. Anthony Desposito in Island Park. We'll be in Levittown on Hickory Lane and then Franklin Avenue. But ladies and gentlemen, we have two traditions I want to introduce you to. Those of you who come from Oyster Bay and North Hempstead. The first one is a guy who you want next to you if you're in a foxhole, Johnny DeGrace. Yeah. Johnny DeGrace.
Okay. Let's hear for the greatest champion in the United States of America, Joe Payroll. Wow, this is an unbelievable crowd. Unbelievable crowd. And let me just bring something out. Some of you have seen this, some of you haven't. This is a mirror. This is a mirror. And every day, I look in the mirror, and I say, what can I do to help our candidates win? What can I do? Are you going to look in the mirror? Are you going to look in the mirror? Are we going to win? Are we going to win? You know why we're going to win? Because we're the party of the people, the party of the United States of America. Law enforcement, let's do it on Election Day!
Thank you to the SOA, Ricky Frassetti, John Weekhouse, the DAI, great commercial, John Wiegas. All the guys over here, I apologize. I see Todd and John Patterson. I asked if Jared was here, because he's been with us all these times. To the people in the back, a special thank you. See the decorations, all the signs put up, all of this. Thank you, Butch Jamali, and the Chairman's Circle Committee. Butch Jamali, Sean Acosta, Flo Girardi, Peter Kramer, Armin D'Amato, thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, we have all the candidates come stand right up front here. Our second tradition is, we always wrap it up with Laura Schaefer and Vinnie Muscarella. Come on up, Vinnie. Laura Schaefer and Vinnie Muscarella leading us in God Bless America.
God bless America.
Thank you.